Now here we are in a fairway bunker, and it wouldn't matter whether you're 130, 150, 230 yards from the green, you'll choose the appropriate club. Now you shouldn't have to overclub on this, because the idea of a yogi arc is you can pick this clean since the ball is sitting on the sand. It's sitting, so you should be able to pick it clean. And as long as you don't have too much shaft lean at impact, a good appendage, you should be able to pick this off just beautifully. Now what I do is I know the arc's gonna get bigger. That's why you gotta stay tall at all times. So I'm gonna watch the top of the ball and try to play it and thinking circle to stand, catching the top, knowing that my arc is gonna breathe out larger and grab that ball without grabbing too much sand. And even if I do catch it on the blade, as long as I have that yogi appendage at impact, that tallness, it's still gonna go straight and the same distance, even though the shot might be a little ugly or low, it's gonna be a good shot, good result. So let me demonstrate.